Among other things, got my new insurance card. I got mom's meals back. Back on the waiver program. And the lady's gonna try and get me a card for the ATA bus for social stuff. I don't know. I'd appreciate it if it works. But anyway. Yeah. Things are going okay, except the landlord decided back in September of 2023, I only gave her a rent money order for $10. I got the receipt, and it says $249. And the numbers are identical. You know, the money order number she has is identical to mine. And apparently, my aide has told me, boy, my head's really bald. My aide told me that everyone in the Housedale apartments has the same thing. Every one of them got one. Apparently they got a new auditor, and she's going around trying to do stuff. Looks like she's actually trying to pull something. We'll be in trouble. I'm getting my social worker dialysis after I fax over my bank statement for September 2023 and the money order stub. They both say $249. Anyhow, other than that, everything's going well.